What's happening? Bang, bang. Magnolia, here I come. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Kyra Sean. Today's video is brought to you by Beauty Forever. They were kind of sending me another unit to review for you guys. Today is also another sip and slay. You guys know I got my wine on deck. It's needed today. As always, I will be showing you guys how I installed this unit. Trust me, it was very easy. Anyone can do this. Yes, that means you, Brenda, okay? So if you wanna watch how I put this unit down or just hear about the specs and everything about this unit, make sure you go ahead and stay tuned. But as always, before we get into all that, make sure if you're new to the channel, you go ahead and subscribe and smash that notification bell so you don't miss anything else coming up. Also give this video a thumbs up if you want to see more videos like this in the future. Let's go.
In my lap on the phone counting dough. Yeah. If your girl chew, let her do a thing. Shit like a mama, nice ass, night brain. Uh-oh. Everybody love me, I'm so fly. Niggas throw the deuces every time I ride by. I know you wonder why, I'm so cool. Yeah. Don't ask me, just do what you do.
Okay.
Meet me at the trap, it's going down. Meet me in the mall, it's going down. Meet me in the club, it's going down. Anywhere you meet me, guaranteed to go down. Pocket full of bent frames. When I'm in the mall, hoes just pause. I pop a few tags, give me that on the wall. Time to flip the work, make the block bump. Boys in the hood call me Black Donald Trump. Dope boy magic, 7 days a week. Number one record, longest nitty on the beat. Who I think they like me, better yet I know. Lights, camera, action when I walk through the door. Niggas know my crew, we certified stars. Valet in the front, pop 35 cars. Bitches in the back, Black Bama coupes. Girls like your girls, time to recruit. If you got a problem, say it to my face. We can knuckle up anytime, any place. Meet me at the trail, it's going down. Meet me in the mall, it's going down. Meet me in the club, it's going down. Anywhere you meet me, guaranteed to go down. Meet me in the trail, it's going down. Meet me in the mall, it's going down. Meet me in the club, it's going down. Anywhere you meet me, guaranteed to go down.
Okay, so today's sip and slay is the same as last week. I just had to get this one again because it's so good. Okay, so it's Stella Rosa, it's Stella Pink. Number two is already almost gone. That joint is hitting. So I may or may not have already been sipping a little bit before we got here. Just a little bit. But anyway, like I said, this unit comes to us from Beauty Forever. It is their Malaysian Curly Bob. The unit comes in a natural color, and the starting price for this unit is $70.38. Very affordable for a human hair unit, especially for my budget baddies. Okay, we like that. Now, obviously, depending on your specs for your unit, the price will go up. So let's talk about my specs really quick. All the units come with a 13x4 lace parting area, and then you can choose your length and the density. So it comes in an 8 to 14 inches, and it also comes in 150 or 180% density. I got mine in 12 inches and 180% density, so my unit, dun-dun-dun, is $94.50. I don't know if it's the wine or the price that got me hot, but I'm here for it, okay? Now, I do have a $20 coupon code for them, and it will be listed down below. However, that coupon code is only good if you spend over $99. I will tell you now, this unit is more Big Head Associate-esque. It's not Big Head friendly by any means necessary. I could barely pull it down onto my sides over here. That's why I had to leave my little sides out. And I could barely get it down all the way onto my forehead the way that I wanted it. So I actually had to kind of place the unit up in the back here, a little teeny bit above the nape of my neck, just to make sure I could get the unit down where I wanted it on my hairline. Because, you know, I have a lot of forehead real estate, so I need to pull my unit down and, you know, cover that up a little bit. So my small head girls, congratulations, you got another one. Whatever. Even though this unit does come with the two combs in the front, one comb in the back, and the adjustable straps, I didn't use not one of those to attach my unit down, because even when I took the cap out the pack, I knew it was going to be small. It just had that small head shape. It also comes with the attachable elastic band, so if you want to put that into your unit to make the unit glueless, you can. I was going to wear this unit glueless, but because it's so small, I didn't want it to, you know, pull back onto my wig grip or, you know, pull all my edges or nothing, so that's why I sprayed it down just from temple to temple. That's it. Now, the lace color of this unit is like that greenish color, brown lace. I don't understand what that color is. So you saw on the put down, I used my foundation powder under the lace before I put it on. And then I put it on, sprayed her down just willy-nilly across the front. And then on top of that, I went in with my excess from my makeup sponge when I did my makeup and patted that joint around the hairline. That is all I did to blend this hairline down the way that it looks right now. I also went in with my Nairobi mousse around my hairline because I didn't want to use any type of edge booster to, you know, lay my little swoops here. The curl is gorgeous to me. It feels really good. It feels really soft. Did go in and wash and condition my hair because it comes with a slight, you know, a slight smell to the unit. So you want to get that smell out. Any co-wash or shampoo and conditioner that you want to use, you can do that. But definitely go in and shampoo and condition your hair. It softened up the hair a lot. It gives the hair a little bit more body. So I really like how this looks. Now, I did let this air dry for about an hour while I did my makeup. And then I went in with my Revlon diffuser. Okay, bang, bang. And I went in on cool and just blow dry. Not blow dry, but, you know, diffuse the hair to make it bigger because I wanted this unit to be big. This is how it looks from the side. And this is how it looks to the back. I didn't want to use a lot of product on this unit, so after I washed it, I just let it dry and that was it. Now, there was no tangling with this unit when I co-washed it. However, I did get shedding with this when I did the co-wash. I haven't had any shedding since then, but be mindful that you will get shedding with this unit when you do the co-wash, so make sure you do that to get that out because you don't want to be pulling, you know, pieces of hair out your, you know, when you're trying to style it. Outside of the small cap and the shedding that may be problematic for some people, like, I think this unit is gorgeous, especially for that price point. Like, I'm not mad at it. It's under $100. Like, I know what to expect for that $100 price point, and I want you guys to understand what you should be expecting. Now, don't get it twisted now. A penny is still a penny, okay? It's still coin. So I want to get what I get for the money that I'm spending, okay? And for the money that you're spending, I think this is a nice unit for the price point. And I think that's what may bother some of you guys when I say, you know, it's, you know, cheap or whatever. Like, I want you guys to understand what I'm saying, what I'm comparing it to, because you guys have seen me do more expensive units on my channel, and you see what you get for that price point. You see how thick the hair is. You see the texture of the hair. You see what you get with the hairline. I want you guys to understand that when I'm comparing or saying a unit is cheap, I'm comparing it to those units in that higher price point. If I got a unit like this and it was $300, I'd be pissed. You get what I'm saying? Like, understand the price point that you're in for the unit that you're receiving, okay? So I definitely think it's worth the price point that it's in right now. I think it's really cute. It's very effortless. I think anyone can rock it. Curly units to me are super easy to rock. I'm gonna hit up that Magnolia section. Let me make sure my lace is straight though. Let me see. Magnolia, here I come. I like this, okay? I like this a lot. Curls are just sitting cute. If you don't have a diffuser and you like curly looks, what's happening? Hey, she look good, don't she? Yeah, she look good. I'm getting a little tipsy. Oh man, that's good, that's good. So thank you, Beauty Forever, for sending me this unit. I really appreciate it. I will put my specs, the direct link and the coupon code down below, so if you guys wanna check it out, you can. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. Also smash that notification bell so you don't miss anything else coming up. I love you guys so much, and I will see you next time. Bye.